something for you?
Sometimes it's hard to do the right thing.
This is Mark from Xenotech, the game company. I have something you need to know.
You have to tell someone.
Oh, you're the best.
Signs of irreparable brain damage? What's this?
You don't pay to read. Pick it all up and take it to the shredder. No!
18 죽여버렸어. 소식 들으면 빨리 전화해.
뉴스 today, virtual reality pioneer Xenotech has announced that it will continue its release of the controversial Total Environment chip, despite rumors that test subjects showed signs of irreparable brain damage. Representatives from Xenotech were unavailable for comment. This is Bam Ferguson for Radio Free America. The time is 7:42 p.m.